Well, after years of delighting children around the world, Hollywood has produced another live-action remake of the Disney classic, The Jungle Book. Channel 10 reporter Scott Tweedie sat down with the director.
If you can't learn to run with the pack, one of these days you'll be someone's dinner.
Well, John, I've got to say, unbelievable, breathtaking movie. But
Thank you. The moment
you found out you're the director of this film, what was the first thing that popped to your mind that you're like, this has to be a part of the new Jungle Book?
Oh, that's an interesting question. That did go through my mind. It's like, what do I need to do here? But the one I was referencing was, you know, that was the animated film was the one that made the biggest impression on me. Like, there's a lot of humor, and it didn't feel that dangerous. When I was a kid, it did feel dangerous. I remember the snake wrapped around the kid and the eyes changing colors, and I remember the monkeys grabbing him and carrying him off to the temple. All those things, those images, were images I knew I had to include somehow.
You are a man cub who wants to live in a jungle.
How do you know that?
Kid, I got ears. My ears got ears.
So you're directing a film like this. You've got a list that's probably, I can't even imagine how long, of things you've got to cover over the years.
Sure.
Where does casting sit on that list?
All of it flows from the casting. And if you get the cast just right, it's like getting the right ingredients for a meal. And first of all, to find Neil Setti, who plays Mowgli, who... And we looked at 2,000 kids. I found a kid that I could work with and teach about making movies, and he already had a great presence and intelligence. And then it was also finding people who could bring a lot of humanity and emotion to these digital characters.
This is a cave. It's my cave.
The only real character in the movie is the boy. It's Mowgli.
Relax, kid.
So Bill Murray brought a tremendous amount of personality to the role and humor.
Not full hibernation, but I nap a lot.
And then we have Scarlett Johansson.
Would you like to see?
I mean, she made people fall in love with a cell phone in her last move, right in her. So a lot of her personality comes out in her voice.
Trust in me.
Back to Mowgli, like 2,000 kids, how did you know that Neil was the one?
Well, you don't know till now. You know, you kind of don't know till the end. But he had a lot of charisma. He reminded me a lot of the animated version of Mowgli. And I remember that character having a lot of personality.
I want to stay in the jungle.
He was a kid that you would believe was a real kid, or a kid that would get into trouble, a kid that would stand up to these bigger animals, not be intimidated.
I'm Mowgli, and this is my home.
And then that first shot where we see Baloo the bear. You just can't help but smile and fall in love with him straight away.
Yes.
Did you know from the word go that that was a role for Bill Murray?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, Bill Murray was, you know, definitely, as I thought about who could fill these shoes, that name popped to mind.
Because he said in an interview that it was impossible to say no once you called him up. So let's just imagine right now, you're on the phone to Bill.
Well, the hard part's calling him up. I don't know if you've heard.
Oh, really?
He's not listed in the phone book.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so he doesn't have an agent.
But you eventually would have got him on the phone.
Well, eventually, but that was a whole adventure in and of itself. I was very starstruck, and I don't really get starstruck that often, so I was probably stammering a lot. I was doing anything I could. And it's almost like if you get the call from him at all, you know you're there.
Yeah.
Am I in the right monkey temple?
With Bill, you just tell him where he needs to be, and he says, all right, and then he shows up, and you don't know till you finally do it if he's really going to be there. But he definitely marches to the beat of his own drummer. It's not like a regular piece of casting.
If anything happens to that kid, I'll never forgive myself.
Is in cinemas now. Great interview as well by Scott Tweedie.
He's good.
Yeah, he's great. Crazy,
he's good. How good does that movie look?
It looks great. And Bill Murray, how hard is it to get onto Bill Murray? He doesn't have an agent, doesn't have anyone like that.
He's my hero. I want to be like that when I
like
get
Bill
famous.
Murray.
Yeah.
when you get older.
When I grow up.
Bill Murray.
Yeah.